Hi guys, it's Leah and Al with Seeking Ghosts.
And I'm Donna.
She's an investigator with us. So hopefully we find some cool things in here. We're still at Letchworth in an administrative building, so
hopefully we'll get some activity in here.
Hopefully, so come and join us for a tour.
Here we go, guys.
Chairs.
Ooh, got some activity in here going off with the yellow.
What's it say? It's hard to read. Whoa. Oh, and it's going off. It looks like Seattle Employee Service. What year is this?
1972.
Whoa, there's some files.
1972, see that date?
Wow.
Hold on. Wow, there's some files on here. Like maybe psychiatrist maybe, wrote up some stuff.
Interesting.
Wow. Look at the papers. Rosemary. Traces very slowly. It's just a lot of, sounds like a lot of doctor.
Okay.
And a lot of handwriting. Most likely it's physician, yeah. Very cool though. More ink blots.
Oh, ink blots, yeah.
Yeah. Can you see that all on the camera, the ink blots? They're showing, most likely they describe a mixture.
So weird.
Oh, yeah. Let me take a picture of that.
Oh, wait. Hey, hold it for a second. Keep getting a little bit of a... Let me get a picture. We'll look at it after.
I'm sorry.
That's
I'm messing up your picture.
The light's okay.
Yeah, I think it's the patient is explaining like what they see on the
ink blots.
On the ink blots.
Wow.
And these two names, these are two patients. There's a bunch of files.
Hmm.
Wow, cool.
That was a good find. Don't fall.
I almost went down.
Those reports were interesting, even though I couldn't. Oh, there's more in there? Oh, wow, there's a lot of files in here. Do you see anything? Anything? Have anybody's name?
No, program title to learn the program to record. Program by Adrian, somebody.
Wow, look at all these files, guys.
That's crazy.
I'd love
to go through,
to go
these,
through
right?
A lot of this stuff, yeah. Oh, there's a tape
here.
Down there.
It stinks over here, like septic.
Yeah, yeah, it does. This probably is.
And more stairs.
It wasn't there, Aldous, nothing.
Oh, God, be careful.
Who put this ladder up here?
Someone trying to move up in the world. Hey babe, can I get a wah-wah?
Where's that light coming from? See the light?
Outside.
Oh.
Oh, it is? Okay.
The bars on the window creep me out. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Why are the bars on the window? Even the door.
Yeah.
Should we go up?
Yeah.
Oh, there's another fight.
What's that?
Almost sounded like electrical wires going together.
Arcing.
Do you
hear that?
How you look,
Al? Oh boy.
freaky.
Yeah, it is.
What's the voice up there, Donna?
I don't know. Is there anyone up there? I wonder what it's up
there. Heard like a whistle.
What are you doing?
What is wrong?
Anything on the meter?
No. I don't think where the dowsing rods would work. Because I don't really feel anything. Do you feel anything in here?
Maybe 80 something, I'm not sure. We'll have to look. Telephone.
The telephone connections.
Okay.
Sorry, guys. I just heard banging down there.
So did me too.
Guys, if you see anything like orbs, because I think I'm catching a few going by, just please comment and let us know.
Guys, I'm going to start using the dowsing rods. We'll see if I'm going to stand in the room. I definitely want to go downstairs where those files were, because that's the only place I really felt something. Yes, stay straight for no.
I hear footsteps.
Someone up here with us? Cross over? Yes. Stay straight? No.
It sounds like someone walking.
Whoa. Are you up here with us? Cross over? Yes. Stay straight? No. Someone in the building with us trying to communicate. Cross over? Yes. Stay straight? No. Let's move on a little bit.
Yeah,
let's
see. Move on to shit. Sounded like something running up and down the steps.
I heard it too.
And walking.
Mm-hmm. And there's no one here with us.
No.
No.
So let's go down another flight. We should.
It sounds like running upstairs.
I
that was weird, because when you guys were doing the dowsing rods, yeah, it sounded like someone was on this floor,
yeah,
going running back and forth. Stay there.
Oh.
Stay there.
Are you with us now? Cross over? Yes. Stay straight? No. Are you with us? Look, it's upstairs. Are you upstairs now? Crossover, yes. Stay straight, no. Are you
playing games with us?
Crossover. If yes, stay straight. If no.
What the hell? There's shit banging everywhere, guys.
Did you hear that? I heard like a scream.
Here we go.
Did you scream?
I see.
Crossed over, guys.
Oh, it's very crossed.
Oh, yeah, it's still going. Guys, all around us, from that way upstairs, down that way.
Look, it's moving back. I'm not moving my hands, guys.
Thank you for that. We'll have to see if I pick up the screen right before it falls.
Wow.
Thank you for that.
Wow.
Did you guys, someone just scream? If yes, cross the rods together.
It's pulling.
I heard the scream. Can you tell me? Yes, for crossing them?
Wow. Look at this.
Donna's not moving.
I'm not moving.
Wow.
Keep going. If it was you,
just keeps pulling.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you for that.
The meter's not going off, but
because maybe they're using all their energy with them and their
lives. Yeah.
Wow, awesome. Look at that. That's amazing. All right, so we'll go next. Look at that.
Yep.
Wow. Did you see that, guys? That was cool. That was
cool. That's amazing.
Can we go back into the file room?
Absolutely.
I felt a lot in there. And I think it had a lot to do with all the files and everything. It did smell better.
Yeah.
That was cool though. I don't want to feel it. I don't even feel any light pulling it down.
Could be rat poop.
I wouldn't doubt it.
Are you getting any?
Nothing.
Where is that room with the files? It's down here, right?
Downstairs.
Oh, that's where the laser is. That is
beautiful. It's beautiful. But I wonder what was here. Like, what was up here? Was it just, they would just hang out here? Or in the desk area? Is there more in there?
I don't know.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did. What was it? A
big loud bang.
Maybe you cut it out and dress the person. Who knows?
I was stepping on one of your. What's this? Date of birth 4/15/93. Retired. EIG. Have a name. Oh, it's even got social security number. You don't
never
wanna,
mind.
You don't want to go with the social.
Is that you, babe?
Downstairs. You guys gotta listen. Someone downstairs is moving.
just heard a voice.
Is there anyone down here with us? Cross on over. If yes. Oh, oh, oh. All right. Crossed. I'm not really moving. It's really pulling. Whoa. Okay. All right. That's it. That was a lot of energy.
Stand on there.
Where?
So you guys aren't in the water. Oh boy.
Thank you. Were you a patient here? Can you uncross them if you were a patient here for yes? Undo them if you were a patient here. Did you die here? Cross the rods for yes. No, stay straight.
If you have to use our energy, you can to move the rods.
Over.
Can you touch Leah or Donna? Tug on their hair?
Wow. Thank you. Thank you for that. Can you make another banging sound for us?
Straight, if yes. Is your file in this room? Straight, yes.
Wow.
Whoa.
Whoa. Wow. Thank wow. you.
Whoa. I didn't move. Is your first name Carrie? Crossover if yes. Whoa.
Hi Carrie, I'm Leah, this is Donna and Al. Thank you, Carrie.
Whoa. It's like pulling.
Were you a child? Straight? Or crossover? I'm just saying, if no. Were you a child? Were you an adult? Straight? Wow.
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 Oh, oh, oh. Yes. Wow.
What is your name?
Is it Carrie? Crossover.